It was once limited to the state capital of Manaus, but now COVID-19 is spreading deeper into the Amazon. Health workers are testing residents in the Piranga Reserve. The only way in is by boat along the Rio Negro, and locals have been missing out on care due to the outbreak in the city.
É assim, né? A gente tinha essa lancha uma vez por mês já na comunidade, nas comunidades. Mas devido à pandemia lá em Manaus, eles suspenderam o nosso atendimento e a gente ficou assim desprotegido, assim, olhando para esse lado, né? E graças a Deus agora eles voltaram, né?
Some 100 residents have now been tested for COVID-19. Earlier in the week, a hospital specializing in care for indigenous patients was opened in Manaus, mixing standard medicine with customs from the region's tribes. Over 500 cases have been reported in tribes across the country, and the mayor of Manaus has publicly criticized President Jair Bolsonaro's measures to curb the outbreak.
Essa falação dele o tempo inteiro dizendo que era uma gripezinha chinesa e ao mesmo tempo mandando as pessoas ir para a rua, ele boicotou todo o esforço que nós fizemos aqui para conseguir bom nível de isolamento social.
Bolsonaro has come under criticism for downplaying the impact of COVID-19. The president continues to greet supporters and is calling on state governors to lift lockdown measures.